Good morning, folks. Shirley C here with my little COVID song. There are 8,700,653 COVID songs. Some are quite funny, some are quite sad, and some are just lyrically wrong. Some are political, some analytical, and some are incredibly long. That's 8,700,653 COVID songs. Did you know 20,000 show how to bake bread in over 300 varieties? There is bread from Alaska, bread from New Nebraska, using grains and wheat as a priority. But my demeanour turned sour when I couldn't buy flour or almond meal, buckwheat or maize. And I was resolute to find a substitute or an agent to make the bread raise. Beer works well. Now there are 8,700,654 COVID songs. Some are quite funny, some are quite sad, and some are just lyrically wrong. Some are political, some analytical, and some are incredibly long. That's 8,700,653 COVID songs. Some of them teach how to substitute bleach, which is in short supply. How to make your own soap using lard and a rope with essential oils that you can't buy. Aloe vera works well and has a lovely smell to sanitize your skin. To replace toilet paper, maple leaves are the caper. Make sure they're broad and not too thin. So you don't want to be using the ones that you collect in autumn time. They are just too see-through to be effective. But there are 8,700,655 COVID songs. Some are quite funny, huh? Some are quite sad, and some are just lyrically wrong. Some are political, some analytical, and some are incredibly long. Which is why this one's only two verses and two choruses. That's the 8,700,656 COVID songs. And that's the end of the song. Have a wonderful Shirley day. Bye for now. And I'll put up my bread recipes on my YouTube channel in the near future.